Bobby Madley pulled up with an apparent thigh injury at the Bet365 Stadium. He had to be replaced by his fellow official, Jon Moss. As referee for the game, Madley had to hand over his cards and notepad to Moss as part of the change by Amitai Winehouse for Mailonline published 0919 EDT for November 2017. Updated 0919 EDT. For November 2017, referee Bobby Madley had to substitute himself off during the game between Stoke and Leicester on Saturday afternoon. It is a rarely seen sight in football, but Madley was forced to exit the pitch after picking up an apparent thigh injury during the opening 30 minutes at the Bet365 Stadium. That gave fourth official Jon Moss an opportunity to take charge of the game, coming on in place of Madley. Bobby Madley had to substitute himself off during the first half of Stoke against Leicester. Fourth official Jon Moss prepares himself to take over from his fellow referee during the game. Madley has a laugh with the Stoke City bench after leaving the pitch due to a thigh injury for curious fans. Part of a very short holdup involved Madley handing over his set of cards to Moss. And he also had to give his fellow official his notepad for the match, which gave both teams an opportunity to hold a team talk on the sidelines. Madley then took over the role of fourth official. Hopefully lifting the board for substitutions and added time will not cause him any further injury. It will have come as a blow for Madley, who has had a significant workload over the last 2 weeks. Prior to the game in Stoke, he took charge of Crystal Palace against West Ham last weekend and Manchester United's trip to Swansea in the EFL Cup in midweek. He then put on a thick coat as he prepared to take over as the fourth official for the game. Madley takes up the usual space for a fourth official after a difficult first half on Saturday.